Fuck! Come on, move it! Train's coming! Train, Black! You got one shot! Go!
Are you alone? Huh? Who are you with? Huh? Gun! Who? Ah! Huh? Ah! You're good, soldier. You are good. What's next? I'm not afraid to die. How about you? Help! Ah!
You! Hold them back!
Come on!
Get in. Come on, they're getting away.
Police scanners are talking about armed men in Times Square. It's gotta be the PLR. Buckle up.
Radiation is like life, a uniquely damaging event. Perhaps I will live another 30 years. Perhaps I will die tomorrow. I am telling my story here, the story of how Solomon used power-hungry men like al-Bashir and Kafarov to set fire to the world. And the American Marine, who, like me, chose the hardest path of all. But I have no regrets. I have always served Russia, trying to make a difference. Sometimes I was forced to make difficult choices. Many lives have been saved. Many have been lost. I am certain Moscow does not view it in the same light as I do. But enough is enough. As Vladimir would say, you can only die once. Make sure it is worth it.